Good morning on day two then of our Disneyland October holiday. Here we are just walking into the park from Hyde Park. We've just left the hotel this morning. It is really foggy. I don't know if you can see that in front. That's what we're walking into. So, all good fun.
It's blooming freezing.
It's really cold, as you can tell. We've got an extra little friend this morning. Megan's obviously going to carry around all day.
No, he will go in the rucksack, I think.
All day. She's going to carry him all day. Everywhere. He's going to go on Space Mountain. He's going to go on all the big rides. Because I don't like big rides.
I'm not taking him on a ride and sitting him in there and like, oh, yeah. Happy up, darling.
Yeah, he's going to just like, it's like... Like Mr. Bean's Teddy, it's like gonna be like I've been forgotten basically. I'm just gonna have to go on my own now. Even more reasons to find Anastasia and run off into the night. Anyway, so yeah, we're off back into the park for a full day of fun and magic and Halloween fun. We've not got anything really planned ahead. Just gonna do the shows again, see the parades. Gonna do everything really. See some characters more today, which should be good fun. And I hope we enjoy today's vlog. And I hope it warms up and I hope the fog lifts because we're not gonna see the castle this morning, which is a bit depressing. But enjoy, and we'll see you in a bit. There you go, that's the view of the castle this morning from Main Street. It's not even there, it's that foggy this morning. Lovely stuff.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the Mad Hatter's Tea Party. Please remain seated and keep your hands and arms inside. Make your team not work. Turn it off.
So we've just come off from two absolutely brilliant rides on Space Mountain. Just laughed our heads off all the way around. It was so fun. I mean, I don't particularly like big rides. Last time I came, I was really scared about coming on. And now I kind of really love it. It's just brilliant. And yeah, we loved it. Megan's now to reapply makeup because she's cried it off. Because she laughed that much, basically. Not because she was quite scared. But yeah. Brilliant fun. It's still really foggy this morning, so I'm not sure what we're doing next, but we shall see. Obviously the Halloween parade's not too far away now, it's a couple of hours still. But yeah, onwards upwards, so it's brilliant fun.
Oh, Gaston. My Gaston it!
Gaston it!
Thank you.
I think she loves Gaston.
Yeah.
And big smiles, very good.
It's time to come on out and play. We're kicking leaves and clouds.
Can I give you that? Sorry.
Tu peux nous aimer, s'il te plaît?
Oui, mais non, mais attends, il y a la carte.
Ah, sorry.
She saw the
photo. Oh, sorry.
We want to put together up there.
Thank you.
Non, mais c'est pour ça que je réagissais pas du tout en général. Je.
As you look, you don't touch, just looking. Not you. Maybe the next time.
I'm gonna go and hide.
Attention, Gaston, il est derrière.
Thank you.
Now where did I put that magic wand? Oh, excuse me.
What?
Merci, très cher. Je les cherche mal. Why? You must be that young magician I've heard so much about.
Moi? Oh, non, ce n'est pas moi. Mais un jour, j'espère devenir un grand magicien.
Well, it sounds like you just need a bit of practice, dear boy. And I have just the magic words to help you. Sur la formule magique. Salagadoola, menchikaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Magic.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. lives in our hearts. Magnifique.
Like me. So tired.
La meilleure magie est celle qui rend les gens heureux.
Oh, on a fait le cri, got it!
Watch the brilliant Mickey and the Magician again, the first time this holiday, but well, don't have any time to see it. The last trip, it's absolutely brilliant. If you're here, you have to see it, because it's one of probably the best shows they've ever done.
Yeah.
So yeah, Gaston really liked it. Big fan. Converted him. So yeah, he's obviously looking forward to seeing himself in a bit on the villain show, but we're having dinner before then. Didn't feel like making this kind of thanks, actually. Are you my best bud? He's even looking at me. Brilliant. So yeah, parade time, then we're going for dinner at the Cowboy Cookout.
Yeah.
And then we are going to shop for a little bit, maybe, to get something that Megan wants, maybe. Some aerial ornament, we'll see on that. And then we're going to see the villains for about a few hours, and hopefully meet some.
Gaston, hopefully.
Yeah, kind of. Hopefully Gaston, which is Gaston ears on. So yeah, it should be good fun, and yeah. Take the evening as it comes, really. It's the last ever time we'll see Dreams in its current format. It's a bit depressing. Yeah, so yeah, onwards and upwards. It's been a great day so far, still plenty of time yet to come. Cowboy Cookout was closed. We have come into Star Tours, what the place, I can't remember what it's called, Cafe Hyperion. So yeah, this is the Jedi Burger, and obviously fries, and you get a cupcake as well. Megan Scott, same, just without the bread. And yeah, that's good.
Possible.
Ce n'est que moi, Docteur Facile.
Êtes-vous prêts? Évidemment, dès que l'on parle de magie, j'apparais comme par magie.
Are you ready?
Aujourd'hui est votre jour de chance, grâce à mon rêve et à mes
abracadabras.
Je peux lire l'avenir et le modifier à mon goût. Je peux vous laisser dans votre conscience et vos rêves les plus fous. Vive Halloween!
Every time you come out, he's like, move out of the way.
Oh, and there is oh, I see you've done your hair like mine as well, though.
Yeah.
Oh. And the only problem is, I want Gaston.
Oh.
And I don't like competition.
Oh, dear.
So this is
the child line, yeah?
Hmm.
I'll just watch.
There we are. You be happy. You can just look at him and enjoy him from afar. There we are.
She's taking
him,
though.
This is red hair club. This is brown hair club. Come on.
Mine.
Well, I'm going to take a picture then.
She doesn't like that.
Off you go.
This is rubbish. They need a villain's one.
They need some
pictures of villains. We're the heroes.
Yeah. You are.
Yeah, and look,
that's my
mistake. The green band here,
true.
And that's you. Well, actually, no, we're
you. I'm not even there!
Well, I am. This is when it was
that's
summer.
Not your face.
It was when it was summer and I was tanned. You don't understand. You see, black eyes, black hair.
yeah, it's been a little while since I vlogged. We are just obviously now just waiting for Dreams in a minute. I've just been and got my coat from the stores because I put it in there again. I didn't want it in the day, but I've needed it now because it's a bit colder. I've had an amazing evening watching the villains show quite a few times, meeting a few of the characters. Obviously meeting Gaston was brilliant. Then obviously we met Anastasia and Drizella, who are probably my favourite two characters to meet. And I really enjoyed that. And it's been great fun meeting them, as I hope you saw that. And basically, yeah. Now we're just obviously going to get Dreams for the last... This is the last ever time we'll see Dreams in its current format, because next time it's Disney Dreams at Christmas, and the next time it's the new nighttime show for the 25th anniversary. So yeah, that's a bit sad. But yeah, we're looking forward to the Dreams as always. And just, yeah, had an amazing day again. It's been exhausting, but all's good. And so yeah, tonight I've got to go back to the hotel and pack. So we leave late tomorrow. It's only been a short trip, so that's going to be a bit of a bum. But that's life on that. So yeah, let's hope one magical last Dreams in this wonderful place. And thank you again for watching these vlogs. And I'm Mr. the Fireworks.
Thank you.
So there we go, that's our last ever Disney Dreams in that format. It was brilliant, as always. It's always brilliant, and it's a shame that we never see that again in that way. But that's the way it is. We are looking forward to seeing the next Christmas Dreams, and obviously the new evening show after that, which is going to be brilliant and amazing with all the new stuff.
I'm quite excited for that.
Yeah, so that should be good.
But yeah, it's brilliant.
And another brilliant day, as I'm sure you're aware from watching what you just watched. We've had great fun with characters, parades, shows, you name it, we've done it today.
Yeah.
Another full-on day, but a pretty much full-on day tomorrow bar finish. We'll leave trains at 10 to 7 from here. So I know we don't want to go home, but that's the way it is. It's been a short trip, we'll come back at Christmas for 4 days. Been brilliant. We're absolutely loving Halloween. It's easily the best season here. We've not been to Christmas yet, so that will change.
Yeah.
I doubt it, because well, they've got a Christmas parade, but Halloween parade is everything. And yeah, so it's good night to the castle. We'll see you again at night time this holiday. Last year when it was purple, but I feel they've changed too much this year. They've changed too much of it this year. That Halloween, but they've made it worse. But still brilliant and amazing, and that's the way it is. And yes, what a day. Gaston's gone to bed. He's tired. And we are, and that's where we're going. Thank you for watching, and good night, and goodbye. See you tomorrow.